silence as we honor our great nation and our armed forces serving around the world with the singing of our national anthem as performed today by Brooke Steele.